So we're about to get our first look at Asia's top-ranked team. Iran, who are arguably the region's most impressive nation in the World Cup in Brazil, and they've certainly got lots of support, and they're going to make it red hot for the Alamar, the red of Bahrain, here tonight.